he released a simple document called a white paper. Inside it was a new idea, Bitcoin, a currency with no bank, no government, and no owner. Developers joined the mission. They built a system where every transaction was recorded, but nobody could cheat. That system became the blockchain, a digital record that cannot be erased, hacked, or controlled by one person. In 2010, something unbelievable happened. A man bought two pizzas for 10,000 Bitcoin. Today, that's worth millions. Suddenly, the world paid attention. Bitcoin grew from a small nerd project into a global revolution. For the first time, people could store money without banks, just computers and math. Some countries banned it, others accepted it, but people kept using it. Why? Because Bitcoin gave power back to the people. No middleman, no permission, just freedom. Mining computers all around the world keep the network alive, 24 hours a day, and Bitcoin became the first successful digital money in human history. Whether you love it or hate it, Bitcoin changed technology forever. And this is just the beginning.